Ready, Set, Stroll. Today, dozens of families hit the pavement to raise awareness for Rett Syndrome. The 10th annual Stroll-A-Thon was held at the Drake Sports Park in West Bloomfield Township. The event is to raise awareness of Rett Syndrome. It's a rare neurological disorder primarily found in girls. It affects the brain development and motor skills. Money from today's event will be donated to help find a cure.
Because of all the money that is coming in for research, they are making accomplishments. They have found different things in mice, different progress, and hopefully, you know, to find a cure.
The goal this year is to raise $50,000.